Vauxhall is twitching.
Now you're all here, I heard what happened back here last night.
In all my time here, I've never seen Anna look this angry. What the hell have I done?
Sophie, Clhoe, yous were fighting. You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. We've talked about it. I'm not holding a grudge about it. We're sitting on the sofa and it's proper fucking awkward.
What kind of example are you setting?
Do you know what? It is disgusting. Well, I have apologised and I do feel very regretful for what I've done.
I don't want to see it again. So tonight you can stay here and clean up this absolute dump. Okay?
Fair enough, Anna. I did deserve that.
Clhoe, your behaviour was totally unacceptable. You've left me no choice. I need to send you home to think about how you treat other people. Okay?
Hopefully this will make Clhoe realise she can't just kick off all the time.
And I'll decide if and when you come back. Okay?
I'm gonna go with that.
Have a good think about this. See you later.
Like, all I want to do is come to your right. Have a good time.